No, obviously. Evening, guys. Today is my second off after the training. I just left. Me and Ang just left because he just finished night shift as well. So I will say, wait. I will show you our dinner first. What's our dinner? There you go. Our dinner for today is chicken shawarma with lots of garlic paste. Habi ordered. Grabe. This one, it cost him, because I told him put lots of garlic paste. It cost him like 5 dirhams. Mahal. It's the same price with the shawarma. And then this avocado. Ah, I'm having avocado. But my avocado is just plain avocado and a little bit honey. Nothing on it. So, there you go, guys. Let's eat. Oops. Sorry, guys. This is what it looked like, guys, on setup. The bread is different from the regular shawarma. And there you go. So, let's eat, guys. Okay, this is, I like this bread better than the fat Arabic bread. So, let's eat! Well, might as end this vlog for tonight, guys. So, see you tomorrow and God bless everybody. Miss you, munchkins! Good night, ka daddy. Voice lang. Bye! Guys!
Hi guys!
Kainis to. Gusto niya makita niya yung ano niya. Damit niya. Skin tone.
Wala akong damit.
Skin tone nga siya. Hello guys. It's my first morning. Wala lang.
So,
buti lang hindi busy. I like working on Friday, Saturday. Kasi wala pa bossing. Ay na, mayroon akong basher. Ang basher ko, kainis katabi ko lang siya. And now, yun lang, it was a good day today. Lord, hope tomorrow will be the same. And it's really cold outside. So, see you in a bit. This is my ulam for today, lomi, egg, and brown bread. Minus si Habi eh. So, let's eat, guys! Good morning, people! Well, as you can see, this is how my day starts whenever I'm on duty, waiting for our company transport in our accommodation when everybody's still asleep! So, see you in a bit, guys!
Grabe si Alan K. Non-stop.
Oh, diba? Nice. Grabe, oh. Oh, diba? Jaguar Mini. Oh, what was that? Well, I'm going to sleep now. What else I need to tell you? I don't know. My GoPro. I was able to charge my GoPro, so... to a different camera. I'm sorry, I'm so sleepy now. As I was saying a while ago, no, of course you didn't hear me. Well, I was watching Kaja 7, like, you know, it's so nice, all about love, love, love. And Kaja 7 has found a new twist again to make people interesting to watch them again. It was already interesting to watch them again, all over again. You will fall in love with the Aldab theme. And what else? And today, it's a bossing. It's a Vic Soto and Pauline Nunes wedding. Well, and they just proved that age doesn't matter. Like, you know.
let's just be happy for them. Got the point? Yeah. Because we're just human being, right? We tend to always to comment or be judgmental in everything. So don't be like that. Let others people's happiness so that we will spread all the love in the world. So just just pass on a good vibes to everybody. Well, today actually it was a not so busy day at work. We are taking rest in our place nowadays. So I'll be moving to another shift now. Anyways, for me it's just everybody's a family to me. So yun lang, that's all. And Jaja is it's so itchy. Well, Jaja is passing, like, you know, going to another stage of her life. Well, Ate Mommy is just a message away. If you need anything from me at all, or if you want to ask something, I'm just a message away. So don't hesitate to give Mommy a message or a missed call, then I will reply to you, of course. You guys are my Mommy and Daddy's treasure. That's why we make sacrifices for all of you there, munchkins. I guess that's it, and see you in the next video, guys. Always be grateful to God every day and every moment. God bless everybody. Bye.